Log is one of the is the gray horse, of course, and he's one of those horses that's so smart that he sometimes outsmarts himself. And he was acting up in the post parade and before the race, Steve. Bill O'Donnell was a little cautious and backed him off the gate. Rare Review took on all challengers early. He was challenged early, and he didn't let the challenger go. He let them know that he was staying on the lead no matter what happened. Manilow Hanover comes up on the outside here to go for the lead, but Rare Review keeps him out there. And another horse comes to move, but he takes him on too and gives him room. And at this point in harness racing jargon, you'd say that Rare Review had them nicely lined up. Now, we can't see it in the picture, but Log starts to move from the backfield. And he's coming up very quickly now on the outside, and just as he does, Cullen Hanover comes out with Burning Chance, and he ends up three wide. Rather than take a hold of him, back him off behind those horses, he ends up three wide, and he has to go at least an extra 35 feet around this turn alone compared to the leader, Rare Review. So that's an important thing to remember, Steve, when they get to the stretch and you see the margin of finish.
People were talking about the fact that some horse has to make Jait LaBelle work early on. It looks to me as if Log might have enough to make Jait LaBelle work early and still have enough to come back at him again.
Well, he might, but I don't think he's going to get the chance to force him early because, unfortunately, tonight he has the nine post. But you can see here, Rare Review, Log is still parked on the outside and staying right with him. Around the turn here, Log kind of eases himself up and doesn't keep up. At the same time, Rare Review accelerates and gets as much daylight or as much ground or lengths between him and the rest of the field as he can. And it's, you know, five lengths at this point. Now Log realized the race isn't over. He starts to come back on. Now watch the margin of finish. Rare Review still has about three lengths here, but Log is coming extremely fast. And at the wire, he's only back half a length.
Rare Review holding on in 154 and four.
And as you said, it was the second strongest of the eliminations, and it went the second fastest.
And there's the qualifiers. Rare Review first, Log second, DT Slipper third.